What is up, YouTube? Buffalo Bob back at it. And today, guys, we're going to be going over a tackle review. Just got my stuff over from Discount Tackle, guys. Check them out. Everything on there, all sorts of brands, hundreds of brands are all on sale. Everything is on discount, hence the name Discount Tackle. So just got a big box of tackle from them, guys, and we're going to be reviewing what I got and the deals and the prices and everything like that. And I hope you guys enjoy. Happy to get some more fishing content back for you guys. I promise you guys another week or two of that nice cold weather. Get a couple more inches of ice, and I will be out there ice fishing for you guys. Very excited to get that out for you guys, and very excited for myself to catch another fish. Man, I've been itching to get back out on there and do some more fishing. But guys, today we're going to be doing the review of the tackle. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get right into it, baby. Alrighty, guys. First off, we're going to start off with, we got the X-Zone drop lures. Now, I did pick the 4-inch. I typically use the 2-inch. I meant to grab the 2-inch, but, you know, your boy's a little slow. So, this is what we got here, guys. More of a finesse type of, throw on a finesse rig with a drop shot. I got some drop shot hooks to go with it and a couple other things I got for drop shot. Here, let's just pull the whole thing out. That'd be much easier, guys. Here we go. So we got the worm, guys. It is one of those little things. Throw it here. Drop shot. I've used this before, but like I said, in the 2-inch, not the 4-inch, guys. But definitely had some good success with it. So I'm excited to throw that back. Same color and everything, guys. So, yeah, that was a good pickup. That was only about $3, and they're usually about 5 to 6 on BassPro.com. So next up, guys, I'm a little upset. I grabbed more of my Storm Lure little swim baits I like here, the Walleye Live Minnow. I meant to grab them in the 4-inch. I did click 4-inch, but for some reason they only sent me the 2-inch. Maybe they were all out of stock, but I wish they would have just said that when the bottom. But sometimes they have them at Walmart, sometimes out of stock, but I just saw them on there, and they were at they were on a discount for like $1.98 or something instead of the typical $3 or $4 at Walmart. So I picked up a pack, but it is the size smaller. Kind of sucks, but we got those two, guys. Next up, guys, we got the missile bait little swim baits here in the Shockwave, color, I guess. It's got that cool little blue and purple flake. I actually took one out of the package to show you guys and maybe throw it on some other stuff. I already put a hook through it, but got that cool, if the camera will focus, it's got that cool like little bluish and purple flake into it, guys. Cool little swim bait, about 3.5 inches, guys. So happy to throw these around in the summertime. Can't wait to get those out. Also got the, so basically, guys, I went through a bunch of, I actually went through every single brand they have on there to offer and sell this type of stuff. I got these little flashy swimmer baits, blade swimmers, like a little underspin, guys. This little screw lock here on the top, I don't know if you guys can see that. A nice little underspin, guys. So let me throw this on a plastic for you real quick in a little example. That's going to be good enough for the video. Okay, guys, it'll look something like that, you know, be swimming along here and have the blade flipping when it dries, when it runs, and it's got the little weighted. So that was pretty cool pickup for a pack of two. For a pack of two, I believe it was about $2. So that is not bad at all. Excited to use that, guys. Next up, guys, I think we got the best deal on the whole website that I could find. I think this was the best deal. It was a Booyah Christine Selects. So basically, it's a little pack of three of the frogs. You got two Booyah Crad Pashers and one of the Poppin' Crad, one of the Poppin' Pad Crashers. So we got a popping style and then two walking styles, one mini. But all three frogs, guys, all together in the pack was only $11, guys. Now each worm, or each, Jesus. Now, guys, each frog is typically about, it's going to run you about $6 to $7 by itself. Sometimes $8, depends on where you get it, Walmart or Bass Pro or whatever, Academy, wherever you guys buy stuff from. But $11 for all three, guys, was a great deal. I mean, just for two of them, you're talking about probably around $12 at the cheapest. So pretty happy to pick them both, all three of them up for only $11, guys. Great deal. Happy to use it in the summer. Next up, guys, we got the KVD Dream Shot Again, going to be throwing it on the drop shot. More of a finesse rig, guys. You probably could Texas rig it if you really wanted to or not. But definitely going to be throwing it on the finesse rig. And happy to throw it around. Got that nice, honey candy, guys. It's called honey candy. Got those cool sparkles in there. But definitely going to be throwing that around in the summertime. Very excited about that. From Bandit Lures, guys, we got this cool little crankbait I picked up. Again, obviously everything's on discount. I think this little guy was only like $2.50. Nice deep diving bill on it. So it can dive as deep up to 12 feet for $2.50. Going to be throwing that around at the lake, guys. Obviously on this channel, you guys are very well known in the lake for my fishing videos. Otisco Lake, going to be throwing that around this summer there for sure. Oops. Then I just picked up some VMC drop shot hook, guys. They're very tiny. Don't even know if you can see them. I didn't think they're going to be that small, size 4. I thought it was going to be a little bit bigger than that. That's my bad. But pick those up, guys. Definitely will still throw them. I also got the Rapala DT series, DT10. That means it's going to dive down to 10 feet, guys, in that bass shad colorway. So, I think it was marked down to $5.99, guys. Originally $8.99, so it was marked down to $5.99. Pretty good deal. Pretty happy about it. Definitely going to be throwing that at the lake as well. Next up, guys, we got the Kytec worm, little ribbon tail worm here. The Kytec Madwag Slim, little 4-inch. A little bit smaller than I thought it would be, but definitely going to be throwing around just a little curly tail worm in that good old natural green pumpkin color, guys. Just another little thing to throw around, and was on sale for $1.99. So $2, guys. Not a bad deal. Here, guys, we got some 1/16 ounce tungsten weights from Departure Outdoors. Was, again, I think only like $5 or something like that. But, yeah, guys, 1/16 ounce. I've never tried it that light, but I'm definitely going to be pretty excited to throw around that light because I feel like I always have the problem when it's a little bit too heavy. I get everything caught up, so I think this is going to be just enough to drop it fast, drop down faster, enough weight to drop down faster, but not get caught up in all the brush and in the cover. So I'm pretty excited about that, guys, for a decent price. And then I also picked up the Mega Bass Body Balance little swimming jig head. So gonna be throwing around a lot more swim baits and stuff this summer with as much success as I had out on the lake with all these swim baits. So gonna be throwing around more of those, guys. Also coming in from Norman Lures, guys, just another nice looking crankbait. Gonna be testing it out. You know, I've never heard of Norman Lures. I've never heard of half of these brands before, to be honest with you. But, you know, I never really used Storm Lures in my life before. And then this summer, I used Storm Lures and had some of the best success of my life. I've never really used Mimic Minnows. And then Mimic Minnows are probably my favorite lure now. So, never going to trash something until I try it, guys. Norman Lures crankbait. Definitely going to be throwing around at the lake and maybe here or there at a pond or something. But excited to see this on the channel, guys. I'll be popping it up here and there. Last for the lures, guys, is going to be the Savage Gear Dark Trout in the 5-inch. I saw this. Now, I'm going to throw this for tiger muskie and pike and stuff. Maybe a large bass if they're really wanting to play. But, guys, a lot of bass around my area that I fish locally are not big enough to eat this thing. But let's get it out of the package for you and see the kind of flexibility and motion on this thing, guys. Only got that one hook up top. They do leave you a little hook, so I can put treble hooks on it. I probably actually will do that, guys. But, yeah, I mean, it's not hard. It's very soft rubber and whatnot and plastic. Very soft plastic and rubbery. Definitely very flexible. It's not stiff or anything, so that's pretty cool. The detail and paint and everything looks pretty good on it. So, yeah, guys, I'm pretty... And like you guys can see, it's very, very squishy and stuff. So pretty excited to get to throw this big swim bait around for good old tiger muskie and pike. And maybe a giant bass wants to come out and play. But the 5-inch dark trout, guys, tried to pick up the river, the rainbow trout. I tried to pick up a rainbow trout, but they didn't have any in stock. So And I was trying to pick up the six inch, just try to do a huge challenge or something. But 5 inch is all they had, guys. But 5 inch dark trout, we're gonna run with it, guys. I will definitely be excited to, you know, make a video on it. And if I catch something, it's gonna be pretty huge, I'd guess. So that's pretty exciting. Okay, that is it for the lures, guys. Now we are going into the apparel I got. Oh, also comes with this cool little sticker for free, discount tackle. Spent like $100, so hopefully they do send you some free stuff. But got this cool little sticker, gonna be thrown on a tackle box or something. Now I did order one hat. I didn't realize it came with two. Guys, two hats for only $16. That's a pretty good deal if you ask me. First off, let's start with the one that came with it for, not for free, I guess, but came with it that I didn't know it came with. How the heck do we open this bag here? Oh, right here. All right, guys. Unboxing it, unbagging it. It is, says 13 with a fish on it. Not sure what kind of brand this is. I don't know, guys. It says right on there. $20. I mean, I know it's probably backwards for you, but $19.99, guys. But I got both of them for $16, so it's a little snug right here, but obviously it's adjustable, the snapback. But yeah, guys, I mean, cool new hat that came with it for $16. Two hats for $16. I really can't complain. Look weird with the tag on it. Yeah, guys, cool little snapback hat for $16 for the mesh back, and yeah. And last, we got the Fishworks hat. I just like the camo, and I thought it was a cool little picture of it. Looks like a largemouth bass, maybe a spotted bass. Cool little largy on there, so that's why I had bought this one. So, yeah, guys, that's a look at it right there. Cool little Fishworks hat, established in 1996. Nice little snapback, adjustable, everything like that. Again, it's a little tight at the moment, but yeah, this is the only hat I bought, guys, and it happened to come with this one as well. So $16 for both is not a bad deal at all. Ooh, I don't know. I kind of like this one more, to be honest with you, but let's loosen this up here. A little bit more loose, but we're going to have to adjust it a little bit, but this one's a flat brim hat, guys. And the other one is a more curved dad hat. But, and look at that, guys. Original tags on this one. Not too sure if you can see that right there, but it says $27.95. Almost $28, guys, and I got both of them for $16 together. So that's pretty cool, guys. Both hats come in about $8 a piece. Not bad. Not bad at all. So pretty happy about that. I was kind of confused when I saw it. I was like, well, why is there two hats? But I mean, whatever. So, yeah, the price of two for the price of like not even a full one. Can't be too mad about it. Kind of like it, guys. Kind of matches my little Bass Pro shirt, you know? But anyway, guys, yeah, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed the tackle review. Just trying to get more content out for you guys as it is winter time here in Central New York. So I can't really do too much until the ice is safe for me to get out onto. So just trying to make gaming videos and everything. Just bear with me, guys. Definitely going to get back to the fishing content. I'm excited. I hope you guys are excited as well. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, guys. I'm out.